What's up, YouTube? Welcome to R3 Garage, and today we are looking at another car, a wagon from Honda. Honda, I didn't know them to have a wagon, which is pretty cool and all. But today we are looking at a 1998 Honda Accord RHD wagon. Now, I don't know too much history about Honda in a wagons, but we could go back in time, which they did have a Honda Orthia, which was going between 1996 to like the mid 2000 in production. I seen this car, I had to show it. This car is like magnificent based off these pictures that y'all are seeing, interior and exterior wise. The back remind me of a Mercedes. The tail lights remind me of a Mercedes. It looked like a Mercedes from the behind. Like, it looked like somebody just removed the Mercedes logo and slapped a Honda badge on the backside. But let's go over this mod list. So we have a full wide body kit, aftermarket tail lights, front grille, front bumper, custom door panels, white steering wheel, VIP table, glove box, red and black floor mats, multi-spoke chrome wheels, which the wheels really do look sick, touchscreen display, backup camera, shift knob, front and rear strut bars, aftermarket exhaust, rear windshield wiper delete, and red seat belts. And this car only got 41,792 miles. They selling this in Orlando at Mint Auto Sales, but they want it for 15,000. So honestly, after looking what's the price range on these cars, I say it's a fair price for it. Especially for a Honda, I would say it's a fair price point. I bet it's reliable as hell. I have been looking at the JDM export websites, which I will be seeing, looking at the older ones and the newer ones. But mind you, I never seen none in America. Now, if y'all seen one, y'all let me know. But I think it's mainly in the Japanese market, not an American. Like I said, they probably been stopped like a long time ago. But the 2011 Honda look clean as hell, I'm not gonna lie. But the price ranges goes from 5500 to 68, and then for them to sell it for 15 grand, I say that's a fair price, especially with the aftermarket parts that they put on there. I say it's a fair price. I mean, y'all let me know, is that a fair price or should it be lower or should it be higher? Y'all let me know. I think it's a fair price for it. And like I said, it's a pretty clean behind car at 41,000 miles, especially for a Honda and all that, which I know is reliable. I think it's worth it, 15K. Y'all let me know what y'all think below. But like I said, this thing remind me of a Mercedes. The wheels, just the wide body kit, especially the back, the windows and all that, just remind me of a Mercedes. But this is a Honda. They just added like a wide body kit and all that on it here. Like, this would be like a good build or whatever. I wonder what it would take to get this car in this country, or is it hard to get it in this country, which I'm pretty sure it's not. You know how some cars you can't have in the country. Sometimes at the be a certain age in order to come in and all, but it got a VTEC in there, a Honda VTEC, and like I said, the Honda engines are very reliable. It looked very clean inside. Like I said, I'm impressed with this one. Like, I'm really impressed. Y'all let me know in the styling what y'all think about it. I give it a 10 out of 10. Interior and exterior, and the pricing is pretty damn good for what it is and all. I think so. But if y'all think it's too much for a Honda and stuff, I think you kind of sleep just a little bit. But anyway, guys, this is it. Y'all let me know, is that Honda worth 15K? And like I said, y'all hear the pictures go. We're going to go through it one more time. Like I said, y'all can't tell me this thing do not look like no Mercedes. This thing look like a Mercedes, low key. So Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all consider joining and stay tuned for another video. I got more cars to share out and all that. And it's very like exciting just talking about cars. And if y'all haven't seen the recent videos of the two Chryslers, go ahead and watch it. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that. And thank y'all for the support. Peace.